Hello, welcome to another video from Far North Bushcraft and Survival. My name is Lonnie, and behind the camera is my lovely wife, Connie. I'm glad that you joined us. In this video, we're going to talk about using natural cordage with friction fire bow drill. There's a few tips and tricks on that you have to do different with natural cordage than you do with, say, synthetic cordage. Also, some other alternatives that you can use. So stay with us. Let's get started. Let's have some fun. In our area, willow bark makes excellent cordage, and that's what we're after today. But as you can see from these, the trunks of these trees, it's pretty gnarly bark. It's just not suitable for use as cordage. But on these trees that are laying over, like this one I'm on, the branches that grow off of it are much smoother barked and much more suitable for cordage. There's the cordage that we're going to need. Now, let's further work it up. What we're doing here is taking the outer bark off, which is going to render the cordage more pliable. There's three different ways we can use this willow bark as cordage for friction fire. This is one way, just a simple braid, three-strand braid. Another way I've done it is I've used just the plain bark, just a strip of bark, just like this. I've even used it with the outer bark on it. Or, like we're going to do today, a two-strand twist, reverse twist. So here's my bow that I'm going to use, and I cut a notch in the end of it. Hopefully you can see that. And I tied a knot in the end of my cordage. We'll just slip that cordage through there, and that'll hold it just fine. It's been raining, so everything is wet here. But if you gather up your tinder ahead of time and you put it in your pocket, say an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours ahead of time, you'll notice a difference even in an hour. But give it plenty of time for your body heat to dry it out. If this is just damp, a couple hours in your pocket will really go a long ways to drying it out and making it a viable tinder for friction fire. Now, there's a couple of things. With the spindle, you want a longer spindle because what we're going to do is All right, you wrap this around. And if you hold this, let me get this tight. Okay, if you hold this straight, the bow, the cordage is going to be wearing against itself. Hopefully you can see that. The cordage will be wearing against itself. So you have to tip your bow down, the tip of your bow, tip it down. That'll spread the cordage out. So you need a longer spindle for natural cordage. All right. Another important thing is you want to reduce friction as much as possible. So my favorite, one of my favorites is spruce needles. I'm using my talus bone, astragalus bone, caribou, bull caribou. It makes an excellent bearing block. Okay, but even if you're using just a fresh cut hardwood block, you're still gonna need to lube the end of the spindle and lube the bearing block, because you wanna reduce that friction. You wanna reduce as much stress and strain against that cordage as possible. Now, we need to put us a knot in this cordage. Let's try it right about here. And what this knot is going to do is provide us a place to grip the cordage so it won't slip. This is one of the keys to using natural cordage is to, you can anchor the one end, but the other end, it's best to have it to hold it freehand rather than to try to anchor it. That's going to put too much stress and strain on the cordage. Natural cordage is, of course, your last resort in a survival situation. A better alternative, a better cordage to use, if you can do it, is on my boot strings. I've replaced them years ago with paracord. Paracord makes excellent friction fire bow cordage, bow and drill cordage. Another alternative is T-shirt, the hem of a T-shirt. I always wear a T-shirt. You can maybe see that. I always have one on. So the hem of the T-shirt, the bottom part of the T-shirt, you can rip that off so you still have your T-shirt, and then you can use that hem as bow and drill cordage. I have a video on that, and you can see that video at this link right up here, or you can see it in the link below the video description. Okay, now if you noticed, I had to make another wrap. I had to have three wraps around this in order to get enough friction to keep this going. There you go. So, forgive the debris in my beard. So, you can see it can be done. It's not always easy, but it is very possible. And I don't know if I mentioned it or not, but an alternative to willow bark is spruce root. Spruce root works very well also. But again, you may have to use several cordages. You may break them, replace it, go again, break it, replace it, go again, until you can achieve success. But as you can see, it can be done. So thanks for joining me, and you guys take care. We'll see you on the next video. Have a good one. If you enjoyed this video, be sure and give it a thumbs up and to share it, as well as subscribe so you don't miss any more. And check out these suggested videos here. Thank you.